Hello and welcome to another episode. Today we're going to be... what's the word I'm looking for? Chuffing it. What do I mean? Simple. It's time we go through line by line. All the stuff that's bad, we fix it. And any money left over, guess what? Goes to adding a new line. So, we're going to go through this whole big process. Okay, so that's the upgrades. I think this is a bit of a shorter episode. Yep. So here's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna watch trains to and from the steel mill today for a little bit of time. For a little bit as part of like a grind up to see how we do, and then I think we'll end after the grind and we'll see where we go next episode. All right. Good. Okay, let's see if I can actually... Clone line 16. Yes! We're gonna clone it. And I wanna see how we do. And if we could do the same thing with the coal line, guess what that means? We effectively can have an endless stream of coal and ore coming in. So, let's go back to mute and see what happens. Well, this has certainly taken a turn for the weird and the worst. I'm going to have to stop here and let this run overnight, come back to it, and we're going to see if leaving it overnight to make money actually works. So yes, I will see you in the next episode. Bye.